Hi, welcome to VK's Home Decor channel. If you want to create a beautiful home interior design or renovate your home, then this video will be very helpful. If you like this video, please like, comment and subscribe the channel. Today we will discuss about the mirror wall decor interior design for your home. Walls at your home play a very important role in the decor of your entire place. Mirrors are the perfect way to decorate living room, dining room and bedroom. They make space look bigger and more modern. The mirror wall decor is creative, attractive in your home. It provides elegance and dimension to your walls and complements just about any room in the house. Whether you are planning to build a new home or renovate your current home, there are many interesting and beautiful mirror ideas to inspire your home new look and decorate your home. Usually we design the wall design by artwork, shelves, cladding, wood panel, photo frame, etc. But if you try with mirror wall, then it's more attractive in your home and it's cover the blank wall. You take the advantage of the light and depth, it adds the space. If your living room or entryway lacks in the natural light, then mirrors are a great way to brighten your dark room. Place a mirror opposite or next to a window to increase the amount of natural light cast into the room. A mirror is a necessary household object designed to help us to look our face and dress up. But a mirror is also a versatile interior decorating object in the house. Wall mirror design comes in all shades and sizes. Instead of a frame, create a pattern on your mirror wall using narrow strips of thin wood decorating wood molding. It can be placed in a criss-cross pattern vertically and horizontally or randomly for a unique design. Decorating a wall with a collection of vintage mirror is an easy way to create an interesting focal point and up the charm in the room. On the glass wall, you can bring the paint colors and decorate it with birds, trees, sceneries and plants. Use your reflective wool as a canvas and paint or stencil over it. It's all your personal creativity thoughts. Some of the wall mirror may look like the lobby of a commercial building, but it can easily use in a house also. Using a wall of mirrors, it plays a design element of pattern which adds the another level of interest to the room and complements on the floor and cabinet. The mirror wall would make a great focal point in your home. The beautiful mirror wall decor is perfect item to add some contrast on a blank wall. Those empty walls are filled with possibilities and few additions can make a house feel like a home. If you think you have a small home and there is a space restriction and some of the essential portions are not being put to use, then you can now transform the area smartly with the creative ideas. Mirrors make a small space look bigger and brighter. Mirrors are considered one of the handiest things when you're trying to make a small apartment or home its appear spacious. Mirrors wall decor is creative, attractive in your home. It's provide elegance and dimension to walls and complement just about any room in the house.